If you tried to export video files from SOLIDWORKS, but the option just wasn't there, it's because you're in the wrong place. In order to export video file that includes simulation data, you have to create a simulation study. Then by right-clicking on the study title and then export, you can save the file as video.